Many people ask, why am I this way? Why are things going wrong? But what many fail to ask is, what do I believe in? What do I believe for? Whom do I believe with? Because you know, most failures and success in life is all tied to your belief system. And what you believe is what you become. Various of our nationalists came out successful because they believed in freedom and Indian people. Many great men today are what they are today because of their belief. What is your belief? Because the sooner you change your belief system,